which is actually life-changing. Okay, so how can you feel more alive? Tips number one is every time you wake up, you want to talk to yourself or write down something. Okay, positive. So for example, I would always haggle. I would always talk to the universe. Or when I say universe, it's God. And I would write down, today I'm going to make you a proud father. Okay? So that's intentional for me. And then I would also say, and today you will surprise me with something beautiful. So it's like a give and take relationship. I know that's not how the way it goes for everybody, but as for me, it gives me the motivation to just, you know, be a better person and to look forward to something, so that I would feel more alive and I would get more excited.